Welcome to Westbury-On-Trym, where I have lived for 50 years of my life and brought my children up here. At the moment, we're in Canford Lane, which is just up from Canford Park, which is a lovely park for people to enjoy when they've been shopping. And we're going to introduce you to a few shops here. And the first one is We Make Bristol. I rather like this one. Those are really lovely little watercolour sketches of different parts of Bristol. Now I'm keeping my mask on because we're going into the shop next door. It's run by Stuart. He does all the printing for our local magazines. Right, thank you very much. Thank you. Right, now we're heading across the road now to another new enterprise, Cindy Jane. Thank you. Westbury Hill actually is an extension of the road that comes across the Downs, and it is one of the oldest roads in the area. It was the Turnpike Road that was founded in 1721, and it came down into Westbury, then it went down the High Street, it forked to the left and went up what is now known as Passage Road, so called because it leads to the passages across the Severn to Wales. Now, we come to the oldest shop in Westbury-on-Trym, probably the oldest shop in Bristol too. Mogford's was founded in 1860, and there's everything here you need. Still buy a pound of nails here.
Yeah, they sold by weight.
Right. I should think that's the only place in Gloucestershire or Bristol where you can still buy them like that. Oh, mothballs. Gracious. I thought they'd gone out with the ark. I remember the smell of mothballs when I was a kid.
Okay,
see you again. Collect my goods. We are now in the oldest commercial area of Westbury-on-Trym. I brought you to a very interesting little shop, which is run by a very enterprising young woman, tailoring, sewing, and mending. Thank you for joining me on this short tour of Westbury-on-Trym. Today we've been looking at our trading centre, and I hope some of them have proved exciting enough for you to want to come and shop here, and we'll welcome you with open arms.